A monument dedicated to all the Dutch victims of the Holocaust has opened in Amsterdam, and it lists 102,000 Jewish people killed by the Nazis, as well as more than 200 Sinti and Roma. Tim Orman reports.
The Holocaust was a crime committed in so many places, with so many victims. More than 100,000 of them are named here. The first such memorial in the Netherlands, dedicated to a dark chapter in the country's history.
This monument confronts us with the criminal murder of thousands, murdered for no other reason than their identity. In doing so, the monument also demands accountability. Accountability as to whether more should have been done during the war years to save those who were murdered.
The Netherlands was occupied for much of the Second World War, and three quarters of the country's Jewish population were killed, most by the Nazis, but some by local collaborators, a difficult legacy to deal with. King Willem-Alexander met with some of the survivors, seated next to one of the walls where the victims' names were inscribed.
I thought it was emotional. I just saw the name of a friend of mine, not Anne Frank or anyone famous, but a friend of mine. And I found it hard to read. I knew she was dead, of course. I still keep a picture of her at home.
As one survivor put it, this monument is a tribute that can never be erased and a warning that can never be forgotten. Tim Orman, BBC News.